the domain of the function log of base 10 log of base 10 log of base 10 log of base 10 log x to the base 10 is, let f of x equal to log base 10 log base 10 log base 10 log base 10 log x to the base 10 is. Logarithms are defined only positive real numbers, so log base 10 log base 10 log base 10 log x to the base 10 is greater than 0. That implies log base 10 log base 10 log x to the base 10 is greater than 10 to the power of 0, 1. That implies log base 10 log x to the base 10 is greater than 10 to the power of 1. That implies log x to the base 10 is greater than 10 to the power of 10. That implies x is greater than 10 to the power of 10 to the power of 10. That implies x belongs to open interval 10 to the power of 10 to the power of 10, comma infinity. This is the domain of the function. So the correct answer is third option.